that because I want to find it out myself and not getting spoiled on which guy I need which weapon. And then maybe, I don't know, is there an endless mode again on Mega Man 10? I don't know. I don't know what modes or stuff, bonus stuff there is. I mean, I don't even know what kind of bosses there are. Don't spoil the bosses, I don't want to know it, or I'm not looking at the chat now because there are people now that want to spoil me the bosses. I don't even know one boss in Mega Man 10. Oh no, it's him! I mean, you can beat him if you just do it like this. Don't dodge the fuck, this boss, you can't beat this boss without skill. Just speed tap your fucking gamepad. Then you can beat him. And don't lose so many life here! You need as much life as possible. If you want a pro advice, just spam your fucking button and don't get so much life drained here! Just spam the button. And try to dodge it. But it doesn't matter to dodge it. Just spam it. If you're fast enough, you can do this! Oh my fucking god! No! No! You gotta be fucking kidding me! No! You gotta be fucking kidding me! I forgot that you get hit in Mega Man 1 when there is still a thing there. In the other Mega Mans, if you beat a boss, you don't get hit anymore. I forget this. Forgot this. Oh my fucking god. This is, I think this is the most embarrassing moment for me. I mean, we had so many embarrassing moments on this channel. Or funny moments, it's not that embarrassing, but... Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm a broken man now. I'm a really broken man. And I think I made a few people... How is it called? Thief? If you don't hear anything anymore. Don't know if it's thief. No, it's... I don't know it. I think with this scream... I think I get a lawsuit now because the people want to have, how is it called? If you beat someone bad up and you have to pay him money, it's hurt money. And the game mocks me now with an energy container here. This game is so bad. It mocks me. And I'm gonna die again. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Come on! Please! I can do this to the boss! Yes! I'm gonna kill me. Like I said, use the tactic. If you want a pro tip, Michael, how do you beat that guy without the weapon weakness? And I say, ha ha ha, just spam your Mega Buster as much as possible. And don't be an idiot and get killed by the last flame. You see, that works perfect. I have enough life left. No, nothing happens. Ugh. Okay, the next thing I do with Mega Man 1 is a No hit playthrough. No hit in Mega Man 1. Of course. I think I'm going insane. Let's go to Bump Man. Bump Man is a shit eater. He said that to me. He likes it. He likes to eat shit. It's a poorly designed boss. I mean, if you would take more damage on that boss, it would be impossible. I mean, look at Iceman. Iceman... Oh no, I remember this. Oh, great. Iceman kills you with 3 shots. Oh, great. At least... Oh. I mean, I'm really happy that Fireman is not that hard. I mean, it's the best way to defeat him. I mean, why should you dodge his shit when you don't die if you tap or speed tap the B button? Oh no, this guy is so hard on. I think he takes so many damage. Hello? Okay, not that many damage, but. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Nah, zero lives. I'm gonna die. Oh god. I'm gonna die now. Where's the pit? There's a pit. Pit, kill me. I mean, I want to at least come to Wily's Fortress at this point. But guys, I said no save stats. But I will use a save stat if I end the broadcast today. Only that I can... That... Oh no, was there a password function on Mega Man 1? I don't know it anymore. But if I make progress in Wily Space and I'm in level 3, okay, I will never come to Wily Space level 3 with Mega Buster only. I will use a save stat because I think it's in the interest of all people that I don't play the game from the beginning tomorrow again if I don't play it through tonight. I mean, it's midnight here. I will be online for another hour, I think, but I think it's in the interest of all people that I use the save stat only for this purpose. I mean, I'm not save statting my way through the game. In the interest of mankind, yeah. It's really in the interest of mankind. Oh my fucking god. La 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 la. How hard! It's Bullet Bill! Not really. Oh no. The problem is they're respawning. Oh great. Ugh. I forgot you have no damage in invulnerability or how it is called if you... Oh no. I forgot it. In Mega Man 1... In Mega Man 1, if you get hit and go into spikes, you get killed too. I remember it. Now... Oh, alive. Screw it. The good thing I got the life back. And I think the boss is coming now. Yep. Nah, come on, he doesn't make that much damage. Don't kill him. Oh no. Is it with the... Yeah, it is. Okay, he will be hot, I think. Okay, not that hot, I think. Oh, he was that easy? Come on, I don't remember that this guy was that easy. Oh, Mega Man is glitched away or something like that. I don't see Mega Man anymore. Oh, I don't remember that he was that easy. Oh, okay, let's do. Ugh. You didn't know that you could use the robot powers? Okay. I mean, I know it, but for me, yeah, I mean, Mega Man games are fun in my opinion, but for me personally, it's not that much fun to play it with weapon weaknesses, because it makes it too easy, in my opinion. Of course it's fun to play them through with weapon weaknesses too, but it's not that much of a challenge. And that's the reason why I want to play Mega Man 10, and I did it with Mega Man 9 too. That's the reason why I want to play it through with the Mega Buster on my first time. Because that's the challenge. I want to see all the levels while getting, hopefully, my ass kicked. But I have one question. Like I said, I don't know anything about Mega Man 10. Do you have a charged shot, or is it again with no charged shot in Mega Man 10? No charge shot, okay. Then it's like Mega Man 2 again. Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay. That's good. I mean, in my opinion, the charge shot, when they implemented it in Mega Man 4, was too powerful. I mean, in Mega Man 4... Fuck! You don't need weapon weaknesses, because the charge shot is so powerful in Mega Man 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In my opinion. Is Proto Man... I think I needed to download Proto Man on Mega Man 9. I don't remember. Or was he... I think you needed to download him. Is he... Do you have to download him again? For $3 or something like that? But I don't remember it anymore. I just downloaded all the DLC. Have you... Oh, finally the chat is alive again. Yeah, but I think the people are getting tired. At least I want to come to Wily Space so that I can play Wily Space tomorrow 5 hours.